First, remove the 12 screws with screwdriver. Install the fixing bracket of the A-film. Install C3 axis bracket. Install the electric transfer film shaft. Insert the white terminal socket into the motor interface. Assemble the B-film rod, center the roller and tighten the screws. Unscrew the screws, which is in the front of the machine, to put B-film rail. Place the rail holder in the groove and note the direction of rotation of the rail. Press down the wheel control handle. Install B-film through rail. Straighten it up. Same way to assemble the A-film rod. Center the roller and tighten the screws. Install A-film rod. A-film passes under A axis and A-film pinch roller. peel off the transfer film on A film. Pass the stripped A film through rail. A film need to be the center of the B film. Pull the transparent film back through the bottle of the C1 axis above the C2 axis and then attach it to the C3 axis. Pull up the wheel control handle. Turn on the main switch and suction function. Press the feed in the software of computer to check C3 axis for rotation automatically and AB film for running smooth. If everything is ready, next, we are going to print test diagram. Click A3 UV. Click test chart. Right click the diagram. Click print. Fill 50 in X margin. Right click the task 222. Click start printing. When printing, the UV light is on and the ink color moves back and forth. After printing, the ink color will return to its original position. That's the end of our test printing lesson. In the next section, we are going to add ink.